Hello, I'm EnterElysium, welcome back to Offworld Trading Company. So, let's dive right in and we'll do another skirmish. New skirmish game. We're going to leave the settings as they are. We might lose to the manager AI because I suck at the game. I still want to improve my abilities to not get bought out, but we'll give it a go. We'll see how this goes. Now, a couple of things that I've been learning, a couple of things that I got from the comments is stuff like, I should stop worrying about a full production chain. If something's cheap, I should just accept that it's cheap and like be like, cool, I will buy this. It's riskier, but I can just buy stuff into my production chain. Okay, let's find out what some of this is.
High levels of aluminum found.
Has your voice changed? Sounds like it's changed. That's nearly definitely carbon. Could go up here. Thing is, I'm still... I don't know what we're going to be doing. This map. Wish I did. Let's go this way.
Ooh, a geothermal vent. This will be useful.
Low levels of iron found.
Okay, that's a lot more new voices. What?
Low levels of water found. Low levels of silicon found. Medium levels of iron found.
Yeah, important. Now we know where the iron is. Not much of it, granted. But we know where some of it is. Geothermal vent will be very useful. Iron there. Aluminium up here. Carbon here.
Low levels of carbon found.
I was hoping for a little bit more carbon. So, the thoughts right now, we could go scavenger. Doesn't really seem to be enough carbon here. Like, there's a couple bits up here. Probably a few bits over here. I've missed the opportunity to go there. We certainly need more water. We go robotics. They wouldn't need the water. Right now, there's definitely a water shortage. I would love to go something other than robotics. I actually really, really was digging going scientific again. I just like scientific, right? The ability to not have to, like, mine stuff. You can just put, like, a steel mill over the top of iron and it just makes it straight away if I had to mine the iron first. Great. But there's so, like, little water on this map. I'm going to click, like, once more and then I think I have to suck it up. One more. Okay. What's this?
Medium levels of water found.
Okay. It's not really enough, is it? Because I need to be near the aluminium to be able to get aluminium, right? I also need to be near iron. And I would need to be near water. If I wasn't robotics. I'm going to have to go robotics. If there is... risky, but click once.
High levels of water found.
Done. Okay. We go scientific. We plonk ourselves up here. We grab the aluminium here. Might have to go a fair way for iron. We'll see about that. Love to get the geothermal. Right. Go here, grab the water. I mean, I don't really want a three-tier water, right? I would just put something else on it. But I would like it to be covered by my stuff so that no one else grabs it. So if I go... I don't know if this, by the way, I could totally just land on the aluminium and just start blocking that off. I've got a feeling we're going to be going very much, like, water heavy this time. So I'm going to land here. Lots of iron. Aluminium. Geothermals. Iron. Yeah, this is definitely what I would call a water-sparse map, but not, like, massively so. There is still water here. It's massively geothermal. Power is not going to be an issue once you get that up and running. A lot of silicon as well. Interesting. Okay. So... yeah, not much carbon, though. Really not that much carbon. Like, it's a speckling of ones, but... yeah, ones as well. Okay, we need steel. How much is the fuel? There we go. 1, 1, 2, 2. 0.1. 0.0. What? It gets less? Not sure how that works. I guess it's displaying on top of a resource. It somehow. Not too sure. Right. I could put it near, or I could go for far. Near, far. The advantage in going far is I squash a few of those iron things. But I think there's enough iron on the map. That does not matter. Look at that. Look at that. Triple tiers. I'm going to go for close. Save ourselves money. I would like... do we even go aluminium? There's like so much aluminium on the map. Yeah, sure, we'll go aluminium. And I'm gonna go for the one up here. And then steel. So I can get the adjacency bonuses going. And I really want to get my next claim like as soon as possible. Wow, I placed way early.
A robotics HQ has been founded.
No sneezing, no sneezing. Oh. That was to be expected.
A robotics HQ has been founded.
Yeah. Just don't mess with my water supply. Okay, let's get this going. So I've certainly got a good, 10-second advantage here.
A robotics HQ has been upgraded.
Okay, that's aluminium. What about you? How much do I need? It's about 30 from each. So wait until they get to 30 and then I'll send it manually. Come on! Give me that steel. Right. Ship steel. Ship
a robotics steel. HQ has been upgraded.
Stop upgrading! This is my time to shine.
An expansive HQ has been upgraded.
Whoa, yeah, they're going water. Stop it, that's mine! Yeah, I'll upgrade. And it's time claim some tasks. I would like to get my third steel. Like, I really want my third steel, but at the same time, I know I want to do other things. Will the other things get me more water? That is the question. With two robots, life support isn't going to be as good as I thought it would be. I'll have to try, though. I'm going to go here for food. I've got three claims, right? One, I'm definitely wanting food. Let's get that out of the way. Two, love to get on the geothermal action. There's enough geothermal things that I don't have to worry about that, but it's very expensive. Three, I could go extra steel. I think we have to go extra steel.
The black market is online.
What do I have in the black market? There's not an extra claim. Really want an extra claim. You are annoying. I would love to use something against you, but it costs 2k, and honestly, I could use 2k to get more money. You're going to have issues with how far you have to go for water, mate. Like, look at that. They're sending someone up for water over here. Yeah, I know. I've got that. Okay, here's my steel. I'd love to have a geothermal right about now. Much more steel what I need. One more shipment. Okay, well, let's get our greenhouse going. Like, straight up, that won't take very long.
A robotics HQ has been upgraded.
God damn it. And then, like, what, one more shipment of steel? Yeah, if I ship you, and then gap, I just want a little gap between these so they don't all get, like, knocked down at the same time.
A robotics HQ has been upgraded.
God damn it. Okay. Fine, that's the way it is. Geothermal. There we go. I would love to get second geothermal, but I'm not sure it's really going to be viable. I mean, after upgrade, obviously. Come on, more steel. And they're going to pay, like, money for glass. That's just going to be awkward. I don't believe anything that's worth money. I've got a little bit of food. What's the auction? Something good?
New land is available for auction.
I'd like it to be able to make glass. At the same time, I don't need a high silicon tile. I need any silicon tile because I put my glass thing directly on top of it. Yeah, I'm not bidding that high. It's no value to me. Well, it is minor value to me, but it's also further away. I'd rather put my stuff over here.
Sold.
I'm gonna upgrade. Oh, I should probably find 3k to put a defensive thing in here. I definitely want my goon squad protecting this, because people are going to target this. Wait until it's up and running.
An expansive HQ has been upgraded.
Yeah, I know, I'm the last one. I'm always the last one. Right, there's a geothermal plant. Now I need money. Could sell the carbon. Sure. That's so gonna be targeted. Okay, I need 4.1k for the glass. Closer. Ah, god damn it.
A robotics
the one thing that goes through.
Upgraded.
I forgot to say, I'm so behind right now. Need like 0.6k sitting around. There we go. Right, I think another geothermal, because power is going to be worth quite a lot of money with robots around, because they tend to use a lot of power. What else? Food is a moneymaker, not a massive moneymaker. But everything seems fairly low on this map, other than power. I think I might go power, chemicals. Oh, the thing is, chemicals aren't worth that much. I really want them for the patent lab, though. But I would need a space for the patent lab. I could go chemical, patent lab. Single chemical doesn't really buy it, though. But I need that second one for a geothermal lab. Do I go profit or do I want to go patent lab? Patent lab would be great. I could go, oh, I want to cut everyone's debt or something. Or I could just buy it. Forget about the chemicals and just say, look, I'm going to buy the chemicals straight out. Chemicals are cheap at the moment. I think that's worthwhile. I wouldn't have the fuel to do it anyway. Okay, so we're going to go geothermal. Nick that, whatever. There's enough geothermal. Consider glass. And I'm thinking maybe a greenhouse again. Just because they are worth money. Not as much money as some of the other things, but... Oh, actually, glass would be helpful. And it's running for the same price, roughly, as food. Yeah.
A robotics HQ has been upgraded.
Okay, here's our first ship of steel. What's the closest I have for silicon? Yeah, it is up there. Right, let's go up here. Don't really want to be next to your mine. But I want to block off my own route. Like, I want to have like a 4-block.
The black market is online.
No, nothing I really want there. Yep, electrolysis reactor. It's fine. Come on! Give me my money. I need more shipments of steel. Ooh, that's good, that's good. Yeah, I'll go here. And I might just go patent lab. Yes, okay. If there's an extra tile, I really would like it. Like, I really would like an extra tile.
New land is available for auction.
Ah. Well, that would have been useful, like, a couple of seconds ago. The reason I'm bidding on it is I want to block them from getting, more power. That's out of my league.
Sold!
Yeah, I'm not paying that much for it. Ah. No! Yeah, I don't want this pattern lab. I wish I had money to get rid of it. Okay, finally the slowdown cycle is worn off. And you are going to be online in... There we go. Making money hand over fist. Look at our debt fall. It's going to drive down the price of electricity massively, by the way. I'm aware. I want my patent lab. I've got the steel, I just need electronics, which means I need money. Money. How do I make money? Sell steel. But I don't want to sell steel. Nowhere near enough. 2.2k.
An expansive HQ has been upgraded.
I know, I'm very behind. Shh. Right. So close. Right, Patent Lab.
Pirates. I hate those filthy bandits.
Where? Oh, that doesn't worry me. That's fine. Oh, I'm so happy my debt's gonna hit zero and then I'm just gonna get pure cash. If only you could have hit some of the power as well. There we go. Pure cash all the way now. Oh, sorry, I forgot to say, you should buy all that stuff in. Superconductor. Oh, you cheeky little... ...100% power production. I guess you have got a solar panel and you're building another one. And another one, okay. Right. I'm thinking... financial instruments. I need money to do it, though. Which I will have soon, actually. Because... power is amazing. There you go. Cover everyone's debt.
Pirates.
Yes, please.
I hate those filthy bandits.
Ah! This is going to stop my glass production from being so good. It's fine. I'll have to just eat it. Oh, quicker patents because I'm science. I keep thinking that.
A robotics HQ has been upgraded.
Oh, yeah. I don't know. Can I see how much money I'm getting from that? No idea. Right. Carbon's going to be great. Ignore carbon. I can just be like, yeah, screw it. Electronics? Yeah, I've got silicon for that. Teleportation? Very helpful. Nah, I'm not going water. I've got power. Don't need that. I'm thinking... carbon, slant... thinking machine is obviously great as well. Or teleportation. But we need a lot of money for that. I'd like to get my upgrade, though. Which requires glass. Or cash! Ooh, what is the auction? It's glass. Yay, hello glass. I think you're glass. You might not be glass.
New land is available for auction.
I really couldn't care less about that tile. Have fun. Go bid on it. It's too far away. I've got water next to me, and I don't need double water because I build stuff straight into water anyway.
Sold.
Okay, that went fairly cheap. My patent lab isn't actually doing anything, so that's fair enough. I really am going to have to blow your, I'm sorry, but you're doing way too much stuff too quickly. Someone else did something similar with a virus strike. Okay, that's kind of funny. 10k. What am I losing money on? I'm suddenly losing money. Is it because of the food? I need to get my 10k then. There we go. Got four claims now. For a start, I'm thinking another food would be useful. And a lot of other things. But this is where we're going to leave this episode. We'll get back next episode and we'll try and take the fight back to our enemies who seem to have got some claws going now. That said, we are not last. Which is a start. I'm just hoping that their debt's high enough that I can start getting chunks of their companies with the money that they're paying down their loans. Because that's how mortgages work, right? Basically, their company's collateral. If they can't pay, I get them. Anyway, I've been EnterElysium. If you enjoyed, please like, not subscribe, please consider subscribing. And until next time, remember to stay shiny.